big catch. It is a whopping of a tail. Christopher Halley of Brookhaven now holds the state trophy record for a blue catfish that he managed to reel in, and he had to take a lot of arm strength with that.
Quite impressive. He once caught a fish this big, go even bigger, y'all, because take a look. The giant fish weighed 104 pounds. Huge catch caught in the Mississippi River near Natchez on a trot line. The fish broke the previous state record, which was set back in 1997. A close victory here by just 9 pounds, though. State fishing records separated into three categories: rod and reel, trophy, fly fishing. 104-pound catfish.
It's a heavy thing to carry.
Wow.
He's looking like he's doing it without any problem. Congratulations to you this morning.